Oh, that's right. I didn't actually sell anything, did I? Ooh, a letter. Dear Dragonster, tomorrow we're all getting together for the flower dance. If you can find a partner, you might even want to participate in the dance yourself. There's a local clearing beyond the forest west of town where we hold the dance. Arrive between 9 and 2 if you're interested. I shall do so. Ooh, we should try and find, see if we can get someone. So I'm going to leave that there. So the dandelion's up there. Actually, no, I should sell those. In that case, we're probably not going to be going into... Oh, no, I wanted to get the watering can, didn't I? I should probably not go to the mines. I should work on socialising, being sociable, so I can go out and hang and spend time with people. Oh, thank you, Newton. I almost forgot to give you water. I'll do that now. Be sociable. we're probably not going to get much more from these green beans, I don't think. We can think about... We've got some, I think, melon seeds, I think it was. We can think about... Oh, I've just noticed my tree. It's very weird. It's like, there's a thing there. What is it? It's the tree you planted, Dragonstone. Scared off one crow. Thank you, Jonathan. I should probably just take this up. So we'll make ourselves one of these attackers. I don't even know what kind of tree you are. You're not a pine. We'll find out, I'm sure. We'll find out. So we want a bit of copper, we want some of our wood. That's probably a bit more than I was actually expecting. So we're not going to want the fish at the moment. Why have I got this cauliflower? It's probably because of the energy, but I think we should just sell it. I'll keep the field snacks. Oh, I can't shake this tree anymore. Oh, well. Right. Let's see if we can find someone. Who is most friendly with Haley? I wonder if... Where is she? I'll try talking to her. Maybe she'd like a bit of amethyst. She's... she's sometimes up here. I don't know where anyone's house is. Sometimes meanders around here. There's always Leah. She likes flowers. We've got golden daffodils! Hello. I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. You wear purple. Would you like an amethyst? Thank you! This looks special! Oh, yay! I'm making people happy! Huzzah! I don't think he'd react particularly well to a golden daffodil. Maybe cookies. Biscuits. Well, it depends. I think biscuits and cookies are slightly different things. In my completely uneducated perspective on those things. Any... Claim these in the name of me! The British way. Wow, it's a lot of random things. A golden horseradish. I've got a golden horseradish. Wow, there's a lot of spring onions around, isn't there? Is this just because I've been ignoring them? Probably should have kept ignoring them then. Well, no, at some point you've got to loot everything you can. That's the RPG way. What on earth was that? Hmm. I can't do anything there. Right. Littering. Bit of bridge we can't do anything with. Eh? No, Clint's had a couple of days. I was thinking of going and visiting, but... because there's all these trees that I could be cutting down. But, alas, I do not have my axe. So... we could also do with selling things. Hello, Leah. I was wondering where you were. Hello, neighbour. Can I invite you to the dance? We both live outside of town. Does that mean something? I think you would like the daffodil. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Yay! Oh, no. Yay! And Penny's a little bit happier, but I have, like, thrown two gifts at her in the past 2 days. Give her another one. I might not be able to. I can't remember. I know I can't give. Ah, no, I can't. It's not letting me. Here. Can I talk to you again? Yeah. I cannot. Here is a daffodil. Okay, I'm not talking to you anymore. Maybe she was only saying she thought it was nice to make us feel better. A door. Is someone down here? I don't know how far the doors work. And I don't know which way I'm going. Ah, any birthdays today? No, but it's the flower dance tomorrow. Huzzah. Nothing is special today. Oh, well, that's why I was thinking of going to the mine to slay the monsters, wasn't I? Ooh, another daffodil. Ooh, another golden daffodil. How delightful. Hello, Hayley. Hello, Hayley. I wonder if any nice shells washed up on the beach this morning. It wasn't this morning, but I shall give you a nice shell. But I was originally thinking amethyst would be nice, but you were all like, ooh, shells, they're really nice. And they get washed up, and like, here it is. It's not exactly a shell, admittedly, but... I don't know. I don't understand people. Right, let's go and talk to Clint. I don't think we can get anything from him, but I don't think we're getting our... I don't think we're going to get our axe back yet. I think it's going to be tomorrow. But, a lot of spring onions. I'm not sure how much they're worth. I'm still working on your copper axe. It won't be ready today. Yeah, I thought, and I can't, oh, I don't think I can, can I interact with him about anything else? Okay, no, I can't, okay. That's interesting. That's very interesting. So I've alienated Hayley by giving her what she was asking for. I don't understand what's going on. I should probably think about maybe selling some of my stuff that I've got in my storage. I mean, that's the benefit of doing, Ooh, another golden daffodil. Yay. Oh, I can't escape. Can I walk down the road? Ooh, I can. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Can I keep going down? Ooh. It's a battery-powered lockbox. Unfortunately, there's no battery in it. We found another thing to explore. If we can find a battery. I don't know if there's anything around. At least not that I can interact with it. The Bustakaika Desert has this. The game's doing strange things. It's dropping things. Things called frames. I'm scared. It's like 60, 40, 60, 20, 24, 180. It's like someone's playing darts. He lied. It's dropped all 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s. Yeah, it just seems to drop down every so often and then work its way back up again. It's a little terrifying. I could probably sell some of these. Keep that. I mean, I've got some spring seeds, so we could probably... If I've got anything of lower quality... What's the other one I need? Leek. Oh, I don't have any leeks. I could sell maple seeds and acorns. I'm not going to use the cave carrot either. I'll probably get rid of that. I mean, this will get us some money back from upgrading our axe. Sell all of those at those. Spring onions are worse, but I can hold. But I've got more of them. Sell one and find out how much they're worth. If it's a problem with the game or what, or if my computer's busy doing something. And that's the problem with Newton. That's the problem with a game like this, which only auto-saves every when it does. Kind of at the start of things. Because I can't really close the game and go looking into what's happening. I don't think I need stone for much, but I may as well clear things out. Ooh, a geode. But I can't go and give it to Clint yet. More coal, good. Because he's busy doing my... He's busy making... or upgrading my axe. Total earnings, 9,000. 9,500. My current fund's about 3. Oh, and then it's the festival tomorrow, so I probably won't be able to do much in terms of going to see Clint anyway. So I'm losing another day of tools. I did not think this through clearly. There's no one here. I could just take the backpack and no one would notice. Apart from the fact that I'd gone missing and I was suddenly using a blue backpack. But apart from that, no one would notice. Where is everyone? I know it says it's 7:30. But, Hi, please relax and enjoy your... I'm at Gus's Saloon. It pays... the bills. I'm wondering if, like, this is affecting my commentary. It's gonna be entertaining. Hello. If you want me to upgrade your tools, you'll have to give me the correct ore. Okay. A little annoying. Yeah, because it's actually now pretty much just stopping at times. I shall be right back. I'm not sure what it is. I had a look on Task Manager to see if anything was popping up, and there wasn't anything popping up. I mean, apart from, like, McAfee, but I then opened McAfee and that's not doing anything. So I don't understand what's going on. Hopefully, like, a little bit of, like, a pause type... Okay, I was going to say, hopefully, like, a pause and come back will have fixed this problem, but apparently it is not. So we'll have a go at the dance, and then I think we'll call it there for this session. So, like, tomorrow it is. It's going to be a clear and sunny day tomorrow. Perfect weather for the flower dance. The event will take place in the forest between 9 and 2. Don't be late. Hooray! Go to sleep. Foraging. I can make a charcoal kiln and summer wild seeds. Hooray! Right, we wanted to look at the spring onions. They make 8 each. Not brilliantly valuable. Wow, acorns are 20 each. I didn't realise we had a rooster. Anything interesting for me to know? Oh, that's a rerun. It's a repeat. Hooray, things. And potatoes, I think. Potato! Ah, my, thing's gone. From the tool hit location thing. I'm confused. Sell these potatoes, I think. Do I need a golden one? These are also important questions. Actually, yeah, the golden ones aren't particularly useful. I'll take the dandelions. We're probably not going to use those. I should probably think about selling the more... Oh, you're trying to click, are you? We shall make it exceptionally difficult. Yes. Try and see if we can get any more out of this before summer. Although I should probably... I don't know. Thing is, I'm not entirely sure how much... Should we press different buttons? Chocolate kiln turns one piece of wood into one piece of coal, but we need gold for that, so that ain't gonna happen. Yeah, because I think what was said was if we have a bit of any seeds we have for spring, any of those crops will just die when it comes, when it becomes, I'm not going to use the spring onions, I may as well just sell them. And I may as well actually sell the fish, all for the same reason. So I don't think I am going to use them. Actually, no, I'll hold on to the halibut. That's worth it. Useful in the mines. And again, it's about kind of clearing stuff out of here if we can. So we'll use the melon seeds when it comes to summer, but these other ones are for spring, which we're not going to want. Well, we are going to want, but we're not going to use due to... Well, that might be wasting this... that might waste the... Think of me. What's it called? Yeah, the thing. Fertilizer. but I mean, maybe I should still be planting stuff, but how many days are left? I don't think it's that many. I don't think there's any crops that last that long. Yeah, there's 4 days. It's locked. And it's Wednesday anyway, so I'm not going to be able to get any crops, get any seeds from there. So then it's like, oh, 3 days. Flowered ash has begun in the forest. Where in the forest? Is that around here? That's the only bit I can reach of the forest, isn't it? I assume the forest is this way. Okay. Oh, this has been rebuilt. Patched up a bit. So we'll try inviting Bia to dance with us, as she's the one we've got the best relationship with. Tub of flowers. Daffodils. Oh, I should have brought a daffodil. Of course I should. I should buy a daffodil, because I'm an idiot and forgot to bring one. Although I don't actually give one. Yes, and I'll be honest, I don't want to dance with you. I see how it is. Actually, everyone's just going to be... I wish Pierre would spend the time with his family. Oh, I'm stuffed. Hey, have you tried the red jelly yet? I really hate dancing in front of everyone. It's so embarrassing. go on, Hayley. I'll try and see you. I'm practicing my dance moves. It needs to be perfect. But then again, if... I can't ask you. Yes? Oh, never mind. If Leah didn't like... If Leah wouldn't dance with me and she's the person I'm kind of highest on the tables with. Oh, and I said never mind, I can't actually ask. Sigh, love is in the air, and I'm still single. I know how you feel. I've just been rejected. Marnie looks lovely today. Oh, go on. Talk to her. Push. Push. Oh, hello there. It's nice of you to talk to me. Spring is almost over. What a shame. Yes? Never mind. Yes? Alright, no. Yeah, alright, we'll try, but she'll probably say... Oh, no thanks. Huh, she looked really hurt just by the fact we'd asked. I wonder if Emily would dance with me. Ask her! I'm all alone. Poor virtual version of me who's accurate in so many ways. nope. Oh, I was hoping for like little random bits of dialogue. Well, should we start the dance now? Not yet. I wish to hear what everyone has to say and how everyone rejects me. Flowers? I can hardly see them. It's too bright out here. I've been working on these floral arrangements for a week. Do you like them? They are quite nice. Very colourful. Yes? No. Never mind. Yes. No, I want weird bits of dialogue. Mr. Grumpy Man, save me. Excellent source. Hello. Ah, the air smells so sweet with all these flowers. Ah, she's not even trying to sell me anything. These springtime dances can be traced back to ancient fertility rituals. Are you going to be dancing today, Dragonster? That would involve having friends. Earth is here. There's something here. I shouldn't have brought a daffodil. It's a complete waste. Frog season is really starting to pick up. Now this is the life, huh, kid? Sweet wine, a babbling brook, warm air. Did I mention the wine? Yes. I should have brought my fishing pole. It It's funny because it's true. There's almost no point in inviting Abigail. Who might write? So, rejected me, rejected. Yeah, pretty much everyone's going to reject me. Whoever I ask at this point. So I think we should just watch, I think. Should we start the dance now? Yes, go on. I'm just in the corner. That's Abigail, Murray, Haley, Leah, Penny, of course. That was fun. Should have taken a book. Time to go home. You don't have any mail. No, of course not. Should I sell this leek? I don't have anything to go with it, do I? Oh, I do. Well, I mean, I may as well sell two. And then the other ones I can turn into seeds next year. Actually, I may as well make them now, shouldn't I? I've got a load of seeds for next year. And I've got a few daffodils that I can give away as gifts. Later. And make people feel really bad about the fact that they completely and utterly rejected me. Not that I'm bitter or anything. Of course not. Absolutely not. But, yes, there's not much else to do today. I think we shall just check the weather. And we shall go to bed at this point. Just been a short session, but I really need videos, and I don't really have the time to do a full kind of normal length session, so I think we'll call it there. And Drangs has not had a great day with the dance. Ah. Welcome to Cozy 5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment, and now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. Oh, okay. Ah, but we've already failed the Rasmodius one. Alas. Oh, we may still go into the mines anyway. Good night, everyone. Good night. Yes. Level 3 farming, hooray! Watering can proficiency, hoe proficiency, bee house, speed grow, and a farmer's lunch. I'm guessing he's going to be a ploughman's. That'd be my guess. Wow. Potatoes are really quite valuable, aren't they? And loads of random things. And fishing. Hooray! Good night. Well, thank you for watching.